Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is day two of me moving. It's been a long process, not even gonna lie. Technically, it's day three, but it's day two of me filming because I lost my camera. So, yeah, my bad. But the first day, I just cleaned. Like, deep cleaned my room. And then y'all saw the second day. And I'm trying to post that video now. Okay, but today is Saturday, February 26th. It's 8:14.
It's early.
I was supposed to wake up at 7 though, but I was tired. But today I'm gonna clean up a little and then basically pick up all the stuff off the dressers and pick what I want to take with me. So, yeah. Before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I post a video. So yeah, let's get into the video.
In a minute, whole damn time, I know I shouldn't have did it. Might have got too excited, I'll admit it. Almost caught your name when he was in it. Ooh, it's wrong, but you make me feel right. Texting your phone while right beside him. Wish it was anyone besides him. I was with my man last night and I just realized what I felt that night wasn't wrong. Thought about you in the whole car ride. Like, I hate that you ain't your best friend. I hate that you ain't your best friend. I hate that you ain't your best friend. To step up and pull up 6 feet light, put in so much work just to make it work. And he's almost perfect, and that's why it hurts. And he calls me family, that's what make it worse. Oh, it's wrong, but I make you feel right. You're texting my phone while right beside him. Wish it was anyone besides him. What you meant last night, and you just realized what you felt that night wasn't wrong. Thought about me on your whole car ride. Like, I hate that you ain't your best friend. I hate that you ain't your best friend. No. Saying I hate that you ain't your best friend. And it's so sad that he treat me like royalty and forward. I know that honestly your loyalty is only to us. I always knew from the beginning, the whole damn time it's you that I was feeling. Seems like things are better when forbidden, and that's why I hate that.
I hate that you ain't your best friend. You ain't your best friend. I hate that you ain't your.
This goes out to all y'all tuned in, the hotties, the secret hotties, all you. Y'all like, stop talking about me. Since y'all hate a so much, the way broke coming for me, knew it gotta be free. But I get paid when I show up. Press, stress, success, I got 'em. Everything I do, keep another talking. Watching my back, cause these dudes be stalking. Watching my pet, got these.
broke, starving, damn. You hate me, riding dudes so hard, having y'all dudes so ugh, stop it. Making everything but a deposit, yeah. Killing, send them to the gulag. Hot girl, never let them cool off. Make them do what I say, he my voodoo dog. Back, back, shocking me, we don't care who saw. One thing about me that you need to know, I ain't nothing like none of these average, cause I want to if they ask me why. I'm from the south side, can't make me cry. This game lethal, use my tongue, put thread through a needle. Now my movie, these my sequels, keep a real deal like a Kegel, yeah. Self-esteem high, bank account full. Dudes going down, trying to look at my jewels. Dudes real fat, and my dudes get you. If I worry about the hate, I'll be a damn fool.
If I was worried about y'all, y'all be worried about me, I'll be up too.
Hey, your Instagram account seeing more interactions than your bank account seeing any transactions. Let them talk the whole time I'm laughing. I'll never give a bum dude's satisfaction. Why? I'm way too player. Love saying they a demon, I'm a prayer. Drop a little verse when it get to acting up. Put my hand in her face and I'm back where she from. Jumped out my money. Out when I'm feeling real. He like I'm thick with the accent country. Sell it soul for a sip of my. How I want the soul out your legs and tennis shoes. I'm finna ride like 10 to 2. I got a news, but I think some of you cut the combo short the interview. And when I show my wild side, make them doo-doo-doo. I got these blushing, looking like they Pikachu. I'm the hot girl feeling like Charizard. And he know he finna win if he get my card.
Real motherfucking hot girl.
So honestly, I haven't really been doing much. It is 4:55 and basically I've just been sitting around the house, if I'll be completely honest. But I did get some stuff done, so I'm about to show you that right now. Okay, first of all, this shelf was full. I don't know if y'all seen it or remember it, but the shelf was full, like all over. Now it's pretty much empty other than books and those games. That is trash, but I'm not done, so I didn't throw the trash out because it's not even full. And then the floor is clean for the most part. I cleaned out right here. I cleaned out over here a little. Don't mind that. I cleaned out over here, and this is what's going with me. I'm putting that in my trailer. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. And yeah, and I took the stuff off of the walls. So now my walls are mostly empty. So yeah, basically tomorrow I just have to clean this Just have to clean this and that over there. And then clean up all the stuff on my bed and then I'll be done. Honestly, I did a lot today. It might not look like it, but I did. And I did extra cleaning somewhere else. So it was like a lot of my energy went there too. So I just been cleaning all day. So the rest of the day, I'm gonna use to take a break, okay? So that's in this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I post a video. The next video y'all will see will be day 3 of me cleaning and packing. I don't really show me packing that much because it's not really entertaining. Like, there's really nothing to show you. But hopefully I will give y'all more content because these videos are shorter than I thought they would be. So yeah, I hope y'all are enjoying this because I am. Also, I have a surprise for y'all, so stay tuned for my next video, okay? Bye.